bounces the light onto your projection screen, and then you can see the projected image through the camera's display. Everybody wants to use front projection for backgrounds. If you're using our equipment, it's self-masking, it's in camera, you can see what your background is now. Which is basically the same configuration where we have a camera looking through a beam splitter and a projector shining on that. The big difference is everything's
already lined up.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.